Good evening, ma'am. I'm Tanya from class 10B. Today I will justify the topic respiratory system. The process of releasing energy from food is called respiration. In this process, it involves taking in oxygen into the cell, using it for releasing energy. The organs which have a part in respirations are nostrils, larynx, trachea, is also known as windpipe, bronchi, bronchioles, alveoli, rib and diaphragm. First of all, oxygen gas passes through the nostrils. Secondly, it comes through the trachea. Then it divides into passages called bronchial tubes. As these bronchial tubes passes through our lungs, they divide into smaller air passages called bronchioles. At the end of bronchioles, there are tiny balloon-like air sacs called alveoli. These alveoli are surrounded by tiny blood vessels called capillaries. Here blood from inhaled air passes into our body. After absorbing oxygen, blood goes to heart. Our heart then pumps it through our body to the cells of our body and organs. And then the cell converts the oxygen gas into carbon dioxide gas. Then it's exhaled from all the respiratory organs. This is all about the respiration.